This video contains scenes that may upset or offend some people, so discretion is advised.
Yes, kia ora and g'day. We are heading out to Kaingaroa Forest for a spot of fishing, and if you have time, about 10 minutes, you can jump in the back of the truck and come with us.
This is the time of spawning and a lot of fish heading up creeks and stream, and some of the stream that has got a lot of flow of water, and the fish are fighting to go up, and sometimes they swallow the air bubbles, and unfortunately that keeps them sort of floating and they can't submerge and end up on the beach or on the shore of the lake. Yeah, that's a sad part of it, but hey, that's life.
So brother, if you're ready, let's go and throw some line at them and see whether we can get one or two.
Here we are, Kaingaroa. We're gonna throw a few lines there and hopefully we get something. It's been raining pretty much all day and it's about 3 o'clock. A few fishes rising all over. Rain hasn't stopped. Let's see if we can get one.
Alright. And that's Del Boy, a good mate of mine. Ooh, maybe 40, 45 years we've been fishing together. And this is the first port of call. And we start throwing a few lines at them. Let me show you this few fish that they cruise up and down about a meter or so away from the shore. Have a look.
Have a look at this fish. This is the size of the trout that you can get in this stretch of water. I try to put a filter on the lens of the camera and you can see that the color will be changed to a bit of sort of a yellowish color. That we can see a bit the angle. These are smart fish and very rarely take any flies. We have managed to pick up a couple or three with a size 16 water boatman. Now of course it's not easy to keep them on the line and you lose them very quickly.
To get another day.
Fish on. Is he still on? Don't lose him, mate. He's a big boy, he is. Right, we are on. Careful, mate. Don't push him too much, mate. Good on you, little boy. Good on you, mate.
pressure on him. Who's the soft bait, man?
Can't even put a bait on the river.
Lost it. Yeah, Monaro, not important. Fish are starting to feed. So we're going to put a fly and have a cast at them, see what happens. Here we go.
Fuck, that was awesome cast. All right.
Ooh, I feel the tape, but it could be just a wee. Gotcha. Ooh. Feel like a big fish.
Ooh, fucking big.
Coming up. Whoa, off it goes again.
It's a good one. It's a good one. All right. She is a big girl. All right.
Rainbow.
Yes, bro. Rainbow. Looks good.
Do you take it? Look.
No. I don't want it.
She's a good one. About 5 or 6. Found her. Yes, that's good. You ready? Let him go?
Yeah, I can see him.
Let him go?
Yeah, there we go.
Got a nice close up.
Well, as far as I can get.
Oh my god, go!
Oh well, that's the end of it for today. We go home.
Well, it's getting really wet now, but the old truck's getting through.
Yeah, we're heading home.
We're heading home because it's a bit too wet, really.
Yeah.
And it's getting late. We're heading home to have a bottle of wine.
Woo-hoo!
And I'll just slip around and we'll have a look at what we're up to.
Here we are in a motel. Just came through the rain, storm, and everything else. A couple of fish. And Derek, what do you got for them?
Greg of Lamb, man.
Alright, look at that.
Look at the
beauty.
Look at the
5 minutes
of the
morning, but
we'll
still be pretty good.
Yeah, half an hour and
we'll
have a nice dinner.
Pretty
wet
today.
Yeah.
Pretty wet today. Even the fish will be.
Nice looking boys here.
Yeah.
I thought you was married.
Not here for rhubarbs.
No, that's right. You heading in the big, here to get the big fish.
And today Harry's joined us too for a spot of fishing.
Thank you. he's landing and stuff. No?
You still got him, Nita?
Yeah, still got him. I think he's... Oh, jump there, got him. Oh, sure.
Come on, calm down, for fuck's sake. Okay, we let him go, eh? Come on, baby. You can do it.
Well done, Harry. Well done, mate. Get the pressure on him. Good one, Harry. This is the night dinner. Don't lose them. Oh, son, look at that.
Oh, nice fish, Harry. Nice fish. It's a keepable. Yeah, yeah. Still full of fish. Yeah. That's all right, Harry, because that's the only place you can land him anyway. Not many casts, maybe just five. He's nymphing. Tilt your that's the one. Look how good that is.
He'll be alright, mate. He'll be alright.
He got fright more than anything else. It's pumping.
That was a great couple of days of trout fishing. We lost a few and we kept three for us. Hope you enjoyed this trip with us. And thank you very much for watching. You have a good one. Till we see you next. And stay out of trouble. Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
We hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Capitano.
And he says we'll see you later.
Alright.
Tumaka. Stand strong and be forgiving, brother. Till we see you next.